My husband and I, we had three beautiful kids, two boys and one girl, and we thought we were done, and then God gave us the gift of one more, and that was Jonah. He was born on April 2nd, 2009. Jonah was about 6 months old, and I'd gone upstairs. It was a usual day, and when I went to peek in on him in his crib, he was laying there lifeless. I immediately ran downstairs to my husband and just said, Jonah's not breathing. He's not breathing. He tried to resuscitate. And I just remember praying, God, please give us our baby back. Time stops for no one. But in that moment, it felt like time had stopped because a part of us was no more. We had to gather ourselves and explain to our other children. All of our children are gifts, and God had taken Jonah home when he calls one to come home. We have to be ready and willing to give him back. You don't expect to do that. You don't expect to have that conversation, but I was very thankful in that moment. My parents had raised me to always know the Lord, because if I didn't know him, if I hadn't known him, I would not have had the hope that was necessary to get through that time. I gave a sermon at his funeral, and I told him that while he was doing God's work in heaven, we would be doing it here. And for the first time, I really feel like I'm going to be doing God's work by going on this trip to India. I've prayed on this trip, and the more I pray, the more I just hear there are souls for the lost that need to be hearing the Lord's word. They need Jesus. And I'm excited to share how good the God we serve really is. My husband and I both felt like there's one more here. We're supposed to have one more. And so God gave us a beautiful baby boy. And I can't imagine life without him. And if Jonah was here, then our little Samuel would not be here.